How do you know?
Trust me, you can tell.
She's not showing.
I'm telling you, she's pregnant.
Are you guys talking about me?
No, we know about you. Garrett thinks Jasmine Davis is pregnant.
Jasmine Davis? No.
Oh, she's pregnant.
I just don't understand how these girls get themselves into these situations. It's like they want to get pregnant.
Oh, all you gotta do is go to the school clinic, get yourself some condoms.
And it's only gonna get worse when CPS closes all these schools. A huge chunk of them are just gonna drop out.
I'm telling you.
Lifting up out of your left hip, open your right knee toward the right, and rest your toes on the ground with your heel above your ankle, or bring the sole of your foot to your inner calf. Feel free to lift the hips a little higher if this feels too intense. Turn your heart center toward the ceiling. Open your left knee toward the left. Give your knees a baby bend. Sprawling.
She's weird doing this with your teacher.
Okay, it's a little weird.
Rest your hands on your belly and feel free to close your eyes. Begin to deepen your breaths and focus on the life that is moving and growing within your belly.
You're just relieved.
I feel like I just found out I'm having a baby.
We're having a baby.
A baby.
I invented something.
What?
I invented a pregnancy thing for pants.
That's awesome. I'm gonna head out. I'll see you after work.
All right.
Take a deep breath in. Exhale, bend into your knees. Bend into your elbows. Broaden your chest by reaching your elbows slightly back.
Oh, feel confusing. Yeah, right there.
Hey!
Who knows? You know, we might have to just send the baby to work and then we stay at home. I'm serious.
I like that.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm good. What do you think? Little person? You ready to go work at a factory?
Hmm. Well, she's almost ready to come out of there.
Get the overnight bag. Where is the overnight bag?
I have it. I'm just checking it. Where's the birth plan? I can't find the birth plan.
Fuck the birth plan. Let's go. Are you ready? I'm not ready.
For what?
God.
Just breathe. Just breathe.
Yes.
Breathe.
No, John. John, I need to poop.
No. It's the baby. Okay, don't poop. It's not poop. It's the baby.
Oh, God, I need the drugs. I need drugs. I need something. I can't do this. It hurts so much already.
Ain't happening.
Grandma, let me get you up in the bed. How long has she been laboring?
About 3 hours.
All right.
Oh, wait. Oh, wait. I need to take my underwear off.
What? Okay.
My underwear. Yeah.
Oh.
I can't get it.
Okay, Samantha, you're going to feel a little bit of pressure here. I just want to see how far along we are.
Just get it for me, please.
Get the midwife.
What? Why is it time?
Samantha, honey, it's too late for an epidural. You're ready to push. Okay, Samantha, the head is out, but we need one more big push for the shoulders, okay? When you have another contraction, give me one more big push.
Oh, you're so nice. But you're gonna be mean, but you're so nice.
Sam, I just felt her head.
Samantha, do you want to feel the baby's head?
No, just what do I hear?